This is no toy. Be careful you don't cut yourself.
You're so skinny.
So are you. I had the blacksmith make it for you special. It won't hack a man's head off, but it can poke him full of holes if you're quick enough.
I can be quick.
You'd have to work at it every day. How's it feel? Do you like the balance?
I think so.
First lesson, sticking with the pointy end.
I know which end to use.
All the best swords have names, you know.
Sansa can keep her sewing needles. I've got a needle of my own.